When you set sail for a foreign land, 10,000 miles away, you leave behind your loved ones and your wives for to fish the seas night and day. And when the weather breaks, you'll navigate to a harbor in a far off shore, and you'll stay there till the seas are calm, then you'll fish again once more. And when you're far away, you will think of home each day, for nothing can compare to sailing round the Sound of Battersea. In the stormy seas, in the dark of night, when you're up on deck on watch, as the waves break o'er the starboard bounce and crash against the hull, the fear inside, it's sanctified by the catch that lies in the hold that you're taking to the marketplace to receive a crock of gold. And when you're far away, you will think of home each day, for nothing can compare to sailing Sound of Battersea. And when you're far away, you will think of home each day, for nothing can compare